Hi everyone, this is Jayashree Patel and welcome to my channel. Hope you all having a great day. While we all love getting fresh air and sunshine, sometimes you get stuck inside. Whether it's due to bad weather, an unexpected school closure or some other reason. Once you are indoors, your kids can get bored quickly if you are not prepared. That's why it's always good to have a dash of indoor activities for kids at the ready. We have to keep our list of favorite inside kids activities as a starting point. Go through the suggestions, get inspired, and buy all the necessary components so that when the clouds roll in, you are ready to go. Indoor activities kids can do. Toy wash. Fill a sink plastic bin with water. Provide cloth and box of toys that kids can wash. Toys with electronic pieces should be hidden for this activity. Throw in some small cars, plastic animals, toy food, plastic keys, etc. and let your kids clean away. Dance videos. Kids seem to be able to operate tablets and phones from younger age. Set your child up with some music. Show them how to take a video. Provide props or dress up clothes. And have them take dance videos or any other funny videos that they can share with you or with your family members. Ask for drawing practice. One of the first things a child can do is pick up a pencil and start drawing. And as new technologies are becoming much more accessible to children and their families, they bring with them new ways to learn important creative skills. Handwriting practice is an essential life skill. For example, children who can write smoothly and clearly are better able to use writing to record their thoughts and ideas. You can encourage your child to develop an interest in handwriting by giving them opportunity to draw, scribble, and write. This prepares your child for the formal handwriting they will learn at school. Reading practice makes perfect, right? The best way to get better at reading is just do it. As a child reads, they can begin to imagine where the characters are. They might even create their own little world as well. Reading enhances their imagination by forcing them to picture what the character actually look like and who they are. Board games. It's the oldest idea in the book, but if you really want some screen-free family time, old-fashioned board games still do the trick. Get your competitive spirit up and get ready to play. Jigsaw puzzles are great because everyone can do them on their own schedules. Just leave one out on the table and the family can float by and try to fit in a few new pieces whenever they have a few minutes to spare. Plus, studies show that puzzles improve collaboration and cooperation skills. Tricky brain teaser. Otherwise known as indoor activities that make kids go, you can buy a book of kids brain teaser to keep in a drawer and deploy as needed. Or try to untangle some of the trickiest problems that have made their way around the internet. Movies and TV shows. Sure, if you are worried about screen time, movies and TV shows are always a last option. But if you are stuck indoors for an extended period of time, at point you are going to want to get something accomplished. Make every second of screen time count by making sure you are choosing the best kids TV show and movies available. Thanks for watching this video. I hope this trick will definitely going to help you in present scenario. And very soon, we'll be back in new interesting video. So do remember to subscribe to my channel. Till then, bye, take care everyone and stay safe.